is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the
EVG God.
In West
Dunbarton,
born and raised,
camping noobs
is where I spent most of my days, chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some
ice bolts
outside of the school when a couple of
giants
who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and
dear eyes
got scared and said,
I'll teach you how to become an EVG god. I wrecked fucking scrubs.
They have the day, but
steps DDoS
to send me on my way.
He got fucking camped.
And then gave me my
memes.
I put my
wand.
Bitch, you got me fucked up. You can suck my left nut.
First class, yo, this is
easy. Getting
out of a
9v1 camp.
Is this what the people of
good morning
living like? This might be
too easy.
But wait, I hear the prissy
wallet warriors.
No, what? Is this the type of place that they just send this cool cat? I don't think so. I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the
EVG gods.